Hello, my friend. Welcome back. Today we're talking about iOS 16 and how to update from iOS 16 beta to the official iOS 16. I know some of you have already updated to the beta version or the public beta version. First, you should know the release date. The new iPhone event will be on September 7th, the official version which will be released on September 12th. Of course, the release of the new iPhone, the shipment, will be on September 16th. Before that, you should know how to update to the official iOS 16 version. Let's get started. First of all, you need to know on which current software you're on. Go to Settings, General, About. This is the latest iOS 16 beta. It ends with an A, which means that it's the last beta before the RC version gets released. Of course, the RC version will be released on September 7th after the iPhone event. An RC version is totally the same as the public release. So if you want to directly update to the official without updating to the RC version, just head on to Settings. Go to the General. Scroll down to VPN and Device Management. Here you can see the profile that you have installed. Tap Remove Profile. Then you're good. However, if you want it to update to RC version, just go to Settings, General, tap Software Update. It will show the update information. Finally, I would like to remind you that you'd better back up your data before updating, just in case you lost data due to failed update. Go over to Settings, tap your name, iCloud, tap Show All. Here you can select whatever you want to backup. Just toggle these on so that they are all included in your iCloud backup. Back, then tap iCloud Backup. Right here, make sure that you have turned it on and tap Backup Now. After a while, you'll have your backup on your iPhone. If you don't have enough storage space in your iCloud, using a third-party tool is a good choice. Using TenorShare iCareFone is the new way to backup all your data to PC. Download the software via the link in description below and launch it. When it connects to your iPhone, click Backup and Restore. Click Backup. Here we just select all data. You can set the backup to any location as you like. Then click Backup. iCareFone will start to backup your iPhone. Just be patient. Once done, you can even view the backup data. Here you can see your data. When you want to restore, just click Restore to Device. It will start to restore. Well, thanks for watching. You can subscribe us to get more information about iOS 16. Stay tuned for our next videos.